So far, this has been a really good episode. It has to deal with the moral implications of killing someone who may grow up to become a dictator. And with actual time travel, you know he's actually going to become a dictator. There's also the time element regarding Hawkgirl and Adam's relationship, which is interesting. What else? Right now, they're discussing the flashback Hawkgirl's having with. And they're discussing, but they're flashing back towards Hawkgirl's flashback regarding Carter and her former son. Sorry, a lot of stuff happened. I remember the order, but Captain Cold and I believe the League of Assassins girl talked to each other, discussing whether they should get rid of the prisoner. Hawk Girl and Adam discussed their problems. Hawk Girl remembering Carter from all her lifetimes, and Adam understanding. Adam having offspring that could lead to the end of the world. And then Rip Hunter goes and confronts Randall Savage's son. It's a bit too one-sided that Rip Hunter wouldn't kill him, and Randall Savage's son loves Randall Savage. But you know, it's like a kid show. It's like a kid-friendly show. It's not going to take too many risks. It's not like Breaking Bad. You never know, they might make it like that, though. Jessica Jones was pretty good in comparison to that, which is pretty interesting. Continuing the update, no superheroes on Friday as always. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday could be no shows, no live streams because I might be busy. I do have work. I forget which is that during the day and which is night, so maybe one day is a day game or day show, and then I'll be able to live stream at night, but can't remember off the top of my head. I'm thinking it was Tuesday, but I'm not sure. I'll get back to you on that. And even if I do, I'll probably have to watch sports with my dad. There was a bunch of cold action, and now they're going after the command center of the army. Vandal Savage found them, and I don't know, trying to get the kid or something, not too sure. Joel Strait, Ray Palmer's long lost great 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 granddaughter, not. Gotta love how Captain Cold shows up in one scene only. Will this truce last? Oh my goosebumps. So recap, Hot Girl and Adam discuss Carter's former lives. And it pertaining to them. So much shit happened. So again, I said, Cheryl was discussing with Ray about having a life outside of being with Carter. It's sort of like how it is in Justice League Unlimited. I wonder if they even do that in the comics, where I wonder what the original inspiration for that was. I forgot what was before that. Vandal convinces the progeny to betray, and I use the term very lightly, betray his father. It looks like, it sort of makes the Legends of Tomorrow not too smart, but it makes Vandal Savage look very smart by getting away from the Legends of Tomorrow, and go on with a plan. Like, instead of just letting the Legends of Tomorrow go and do nothing, he just progresses with time. Randall Savage discusses the story of Oedipus Rex. You know, without the matrophilia. Very good. But there is patricide involved. And that's a spoiler. But it was pretty cool how they did it. The action in the show isn't very creative. It's not really flowy. But it's cool effects. Captain Cold and another dude fight each other in prison, which leads to them discovering the stuff about the Hunters. My overall view of the episode, very good. They did very good stuff with Shiera and Rey discussing their fate while continuing the theme of time traveling, which is very good to do and easy to do when it's a time traveling show. They have the moral stuff with Rip Hunter destroying the guy who killed his family. But he doesn't save his family or the child in the end. He saves his team, which should have been brought up a little bit more considering it's a 1-hour show, but oh well. Captain Cold and his ruthlessness is resolved at the end of the show by dueling with it as tough guys. So overall, I have very good positive thoughts about it. It wasn't as good as yesterday's, but I had a lot more content. What are your thoughts about it? Comment below.